But you still haven't answered my question. Is hydrogen still building up in units 1, 2, and 3, please?
You're right. I haven't answered. Yes, hydrogen still is building up because of electrolysis with water. The gamma rays from the fuel are crashing into water and creating oxygen and hydrogen. So they still have to inject nitrogen into those vessels all the time.
Oh.
So you'll see that, as a matter of fact, just recently they put a little bit too much nitrogen in and they wound up with these puffs of radiation coming out. If they put in too much, they'll squeeze too much radiation out. So they're trying to maintain the nitrogen without forcing more and more radiation out. But the containments are leaking like sieves, and again, for 5 or 6 or 7 years, they are going to continue to create hydrogen. And the only way to prevent that from exploding again is to feed in nitrogen, which is inert.
So